Well, there was a small but fast-moving wildfire today near Glenwood Springs. The flames quickly burned up the north side of I-70. Helicopter helped drop water on this one. The interstate did close for a while, but one westbound lane is now back open. All eastbound lanes are open.